I can see her dancing barefoot, there are flowers in her hair. I remember like I saw it yesterday. To the sound of flutes and drums, she took my hand and danced with me. And we kept dancing once the music went away. She's dancing in the stillness to the beat of unseen drums, and she's dancing in the city and the crowd. And she's dancing on the mountain, and there's snowflakes in her hair, and her beauty makes me want to shout aloud. Now she's talking to a preacher, he says dancing is a sin.
Look at me!
And now I'm looking at her feet and they don't move. And now we're standing at the abbey and we're saying our goodbyes, but I know she'll be the one I always love.
Stay back! Make any move and I'll kill her!
Now she's dancing in
the
sunset.
Let me walk out of the abbey to see her. And then I'll release her.
Adventurer!
Don't! The sky is darkness falls. And once night's come to both of us.
I am the spirit of Saint Elspeth. Saradomin's voice of justice! It's Sister Anna! She's gone mad!
Was that unrepentant dancing girl who thought she could join the abbey?
I killed her and dressed her in my robes!
I can hear her dancing barefoot. There are flowers in her hair. I remember like I saw it yesterday.
They all loved me.
My hand and
no!
Me, and we
worldly attachments, worldly love must all be burned away. I am the spirit of Saint Elspeth. They were all dancers! They weren't worthy to be in this abbey. Saint Elspeth commanded me to remove them.
Oh, she's dancing in the stillness to the beat of unseen drums. And she's dancing in the city
I was repentant! That's the difference!
And she's dancing on the mountain.
I spent my whole life in penitence for the sins of my youth. And now Abbess Benita lets any dancing girl join the abbey. Let them go outside and dance when the troubadour arrives, turns a blind eye to their affairs. Spawn of Zamorak! Demons and saints look the same to those whose eyes are
now
blinded by evil.
Now she's talking to a creature, he says dancing is a sin. And now I'm looking at her feet and they
no! It is Saint Elspeth!
And
get away from me, tempter of Zamorak!
And we're saying our goodbyes, but I know she'll be the one I always love. she is dancing in the
Stay
sunset.
Back. Make any move and I'll kill her.
Clouds. I can see her in the sky as darkness falls. And once night's come to both of us, I hope...
Thinking, adventurer. Perhaps Saradomin gave me strength. As a good Saradominist sister, I cannot take a life. I'll see you downstairs, adventurer.
Sister Debora, she did nothing wrong. I have not been the voice of Saint Elspeth. I have been the hand of the Ripper. Please, adventurer, if you have any mercy, give me a moment to pray for forgiveness before I die. Then give me a moment to pray before you take me from here. Almighty Saradomin, Creator and ruler of the world, have mercy upon me. For I have sinned against thee with my thoughts, with my voice, and with my hands. As the voice of Saint Elspeth struck dead the demon, may it strike dead the evil in my heart. And may the harmony of the saints drown out the discord of my sin. I hear it. The Holy Choir. I am forgiven. Flights of Icene lift me up. Saradomin, guide my soul to light.
Thank Saradomin, it's over, adventurer. Sister Debora told me what you did, but she didn't say who the killer was. She said you should be the one to tell us.
Who was it? Who killed Anna and the others?
What?
No, it can't be. But why?
That my most trusted friend could do this. And I had no idea. Thank you for telling the truth, adventurer. But this will shake the faith of everyone in the Abbey. I can't remain as Abbess, knowing that this evil could sprout in soil that I have tended. I'll look for a replacement, but I don't know how much longer the Order will survive. I cannot offer you much of a reward, adventurer. But please accept a set of the Order's robes. They are enchanted. Wearing them will allow you to meditate on music in order to grow closer to Saradomin.